And then come off that rock.
There you go.
Nice. I think it did get a little twisted, but we should go again. There you go. Keep running. A little hard right now. That was another real subtle bite there. It just sort of bobbled a little bit. Keep reeling, man. Yeah, just kind of lift, keep lifting back on it. Probably put just a little more pressure, just kind of lift the rod back. Easier to bring them in when they, you know, if they don't get tangled up like that. You can turn them a little easier. Roll around there. Keep reeling, put a little more pressure on him. I think he's about done here. He's just kind of maybe sort of rolling. He's coming in. A little bit more. A little bit more line and then just start lifting the rod tip back. Like this. We want just another foot or so. Lift them up a little bit. That's good. Now just sort of just get them up to the top, sort of skate them on up here. Good one.